So here we're going to add bar lines for more complicated rhythms. As you can see, there are 8 notes already present, half notes and quarter notes, and also ties. Right? No rests yet, but we need to start somewhere, right? So the first example is 4-4, because the C is, in other words, for saying 4-4, 4 quarter notes per measure. Right? So let's count 4 quarter notes and then add a bar line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bar line. Maybe I should use another color like that. That's a bar line, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Even though this is tied, but this is the fourth quarter note. Bar line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bar line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Double bar line. The next example, I'm going to use a red color. Well, actually, brown. The rhythm is 3-4. Right, the time signature, which means there are 3 beats per measure. Each quarter note takes a beat. 1, 2, 3. Bar line. 1, 2, 3. Bar line. Right, because each half note takes 2 quarter notes. 1, 2, 3. Bar line. 1, 2, 3. Bar line. 1, 2, 3. Bar line. 1, 2, 3. Double bar line. Last example is 2-4, which means there are 2 beats per measure. Each quarter note takes a beat. 1, 2, bar line. 1, 2, bar line. 1, 2, bar line. 1, 2, even though it's tied, this is still a half note, bar line. 1, 2, bar line. 1, 2, bar line. 1, 2, bar line. 1, 2, double bar line. Okay. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.